when you print, you don't print only one, you print like 10.
So the, this is time to print 10 is the time to handle and to process the file before printing, is another cost. And we have material costs, and we have the cleaning costs, we have different costs from that here. So it's time, and you multiply the cost, we can estimate, and material, that is the how material we need to use it to paint, and then you have different costs there. And you do again over estimation. Because if it's a part that we buy, even if it's a mechanical part, like I use this, it's a mechanical part, it's not electronic. But I buy it. Already done. So you include it. It's not one. Here's a very part that is very expensive. They're all material costs and good costs. So I buy it. So the costs are here. The costs are for buy it, or maybe I need to do some fold.